riding 2 hours in and then 2 hours home after his shift. And that's not sustainable for the people. It's really taxing on people, and it causes a high turnover rate. A lot of industries up and down the coast, as in other places, are all looking into the same thing we're looking into right now. This here's kind of our last resort, just because there's no place to really put people. It came down to the last resort we had was we're gonna have to build our own.